Everything's fine.
Oh, they're fine?
Yeah.
Say your first name and spell it for me, please.
My first name is Thomas.
Thomas, can you spell it?
T-H-O-M-A-S.
And then what happened here tonight?
Well, there was a lady chasing another lady because she had an incident on Vine and Highland that she tapped her car, which is no damage to her car, but she almost, from chasing her, she almost actually killed two innocent people because she was chasing her. This happened just recently, and I guess the lady was running from her because she maybe was scared that she'll be in trouble or whatever, but she was chasing her because she was trying to get away from her.
Do you know about how the accident may have happened?
Yes, the lady was traveling on Melrose, and she was making a left to get away on the street right here, and she got T-boned by another car. So that guy that was innocent almost died, and the one that was running from her actually almost died. Her car flipped over, caused a lot of damage. It's ridiculous.
All right, thank you.